for discussion today will be the very many facets of diabetes mellitus. Diabetes is a common problem that we hear about in society. Many of our friends and relatives suffer from this disease. So that brings us to the question, what is diabetes? Diabetes is a disease of many organs whose main symptom is one of a high level of sugar in the blood. Normal sugar, when tested on an empty stomach, should be below 100 milligrams per deciliter. And after a good meal, it should not exceed 140 milligrams per deciliter. When the level of sugar exceeds 200 after a meal, it is called diabetes mellitus. Diabetes mellitus, the high levels of sugar in the blood occur when the tissues are not able to take up the insulin. This happens because of an absence of insulin or the tissues being unable to utilize the insulin.